And we're back. Okay. So, we've, I guess we'll go and... Do I need to head back to the island at all? No. I think I can just head back to, head back to Kira, eh? Alright. It's not that far away. Yeah.
And now she's free.
Oh.
A girl in plaited flowers. Looks like a small shrine.
Okay. So, have I done that? Is there more to do now? Cool. Oh, hey Rich. What's up?
Hey, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got a skill point, too. I should apply that before I forget. Let's slap another point in that. Very cool, very cool. Did I do a good or did I do a bad? It's... very hard to tell sometimes. Alright, well, let's... Oh, it was a child. Okay. Alright, let's see if I can sell anything.
Got coin to spend?
I might. Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
I can play Gwent on my own time. The crossbow I found does more than the one I had, so I swapped it out. The pants that I had are better than the ones that I had, so I changed those. Then I can just swap all that out. Oh, wow. I shouldn't have sold all that stuff to him, to be honest, because I don't get as much from selling that as I would, like... to an armorer, but oh well.
Farewell.
Doesn't matter. I have $800 e-dues. I'll be fine. Let's see. Where's the fast travel marker? Okay, it's like straight to this side. There, please, Geralt. There we go. That's more like it. Alright, let's go find Kira, I guess. Because she's a super wraith and is free now. So, that's cool. That's cool. Hey, Roach, come here. Come here, friend. Roaches become
That's
Bush.
It, Roach.
Destroyer of worlds. Okay.
Go,
let's just go to Kira's house. Pretend we didn't have to do any of that. Alright, while I'm back talking to her, do I need anything for alchemy? I think she has all these. And I need mutagens for all of those. I could go get Buckthorn if I really wanted to. Oh, alright. Oh, I do need Bearhide. Okay. Alright, well, let's forget all that then. Hey, Kira.
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
We just talked like 30 seconds ago.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you failed to notice? You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
Cool.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed.
All right.
I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
All right.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
You just have infinite amount of stuff for me to do, don't you? What did I need that was super easy to get? Samfolt's Dust Phosphorus Mistletoe.
Geralt!
Bet the old...
She didn't.
Very much so.
Alright, let's see if she's got any of this. Okay, she's got Mistletoe. Pick up one of those. She's got the Phosphorus. And then it's Samsulfort's dust? Okay, cool. Cool.
See you, Kira.
And that should be all I need to create that potion. Do I need more? Oh no, it's a bomb that I was building. Yes. There we go. All right, cool. All right, now I have an enhanced potion now. Hooray, enhanced bomb now, hooray. All right. So let's see, we have more secondary quests. Which one is it? All right.
Hey-ya!
Let's go do this for Kira real fast, and then we'll get back on the plot, I think. Actually, no, it's kind of late in this session to get back onto plot. Maybe I just do optional stuff. Interesting quest-type things. I'll play Gwent and stuff on my own. That's not something that you guys want. Unless it is something that you want. But I can Witcher's Sense on Roach. Okay, cool. Perfect. Okay. Ooh, we need one of those.
Wide, heavy wheels. Merchant's wagon.
Hey. What?
Grounders and a water hack.
I was dodging. Dickhead. Now you're dickheadless. Haha. Got him, Dad. Okay. Alright, so. Drowners in a water hag. Stuff is attacked. Okay. Piff. Okay. So we got tracks. Ah, this is the right way. Perfect. Okay. Hopefully whatever that is doesn't want any.
Yeah, merchant traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well. Leftovers, cuts of meat, cataplepus. Wonder what spell requires that.
Cataplepus. That was a thing from the first game, wasn't it?
That was still intact. Don't sense anything magic, though. Human. Wonder how an artery explained this one. Before. Wouldn't have made it.
Sorry, Geralton's overlapped a little bit. Hey. Good talk, Rodney. Glad we had this conversation. Okay. So, we got that. And we got some of that thing that I needed, and I think I can make it. Yeah, Tawny Owl. Hooray. No, I have enhanced Tawny Owl. Wonderful. Alright. Where are we going? Going back to Kira now? Is that what we're doing? Yeah. Alright. Alright, come here, Roach. Got some riding to do, bud. Yeah. Riding around at the speed of Roach. Alright, let's see. We'll finish this for Kira. Then what? I don't know. We'll find other quests to do. I have a big backlog of quests, so I probably have something to do. You have a basement. Can I go down to your basement? That isn't a euphemism, I promise. I'm gonna steal your stuff though. String. I actually need string, believe it or not. Creepy doll. That's wonderful. Welcome to Geralt steals everything that isn't nailed down. Alright, cool. Sorry, I had to poke around your basement for a little bit. What's up?
Geralt, just...
Got those, substances you wanted.
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine. Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out.
Okay.
You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
Okay.
Contains very painful.
Aha.
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did...
All right.
Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale, I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother. I'll cast the spells myself. But I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
I'm a witcher, not a gigolo. Fine, fine, Kira.
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
There you go.
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Why not, Kira? This is your little fantasy.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight. Gvella Glan.
I know that one.
So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair color while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
Sorry?
Hey-ya.
So I guess we're racing Kira. Hey, excuse me. Let's go. I'm not doing the dishes, man. It's not Witcher's work. She's gonna beat me though. Hey, Kira. There's a quest I can go to the quest. Haha, I win. I'm not washing dishes. Not today. I'd wash the dishes anyway.
Congratulations. You'd make an excellent jockey.
If only I were a foot shorter and 5 stone lighter.
Well, yes. But then I'd not have invited you here.
Ah, yes, the 6 foot thing. Got
now
it.
Now do you see why I needed those substances?
It was worth the trouble.
Beef and cinnamon and cloves, roasted capon with shallots. It was worth the trouble.
Shall I pour the white or the...
Dry red. But let it breathe a little first.
Well, well, never took you for a wine connoisseur.
Think witchers suck the marrow out of drowner bones and wash it down with puddle water?
More or less. Well, we've chatted long enough on empty stomachs. Let's dig in.
It must have cost you a small fortune. Sure you don't need me to pitch in?
Please, I manage. You know, a dozen eggs here, a cock or gander there. Besides, my finances are about to improve.
All right, I'm curious. Are we celebrating something?
Yes, a return to the living. But that's not what I wish to discuss. Thank you once again, Geralt, for your help with the tower. You were fabulous.
That's part of the job.
Not the first curse I've lifted.
But among the most difficult, correct?
Not really.
What happened on that island? Why, I shiver at the thought. And the laboratory. I sincerely hope you burnt everything. The cages, the corpses, the papers.
Didn't destroy that workshop, if that's what you're asking. Didn't see any reason to.
If Alexander's findings were to fall into the wrong hands... Although, Fyke Isle has a terrible reputation. None even dare go there. Perhaps there's nothing to worry about. I'm sorry. Such a gloomy subject to broach. I simply shouldn't have, not during our romantic dinner.
Romantic? Thought we came here as friends.
Friends. With benefits.
Ah, there it is.
So?
I mean, technically there is somebody else. No, I... Yeah.
Sorry. There's someone else.
So what? Oh, Geralt, Geralt. You're so old-fashioned. Will you at least lie down and gaze at the stars with me?
Why not?
I could probably do that. I'm trying to make Geralt not such a terrible person. Working on it.
Know what they call that constellation in Zeracania?
Dragon something, I bet.
No. It has a different name. A bit indecent, actually. Lean closer and I'll whisper it in your ear. Egfain Navi.
Oh, you bitch. Oh, Kira, you bitch. How dare you?
Kira? Where? Put me to sleep with a spell. Means she's up to something.
Yep. Cool.
Fyke Isle. The tower.
Shouldn't have told her I didn't burn it. Well, that was dumb. Alright. God damn it. Yeah, I should definitely not mention that tower to Kira. Oh well. Bound to happen. But at least we didn't break our chastity. Geralt is a one or two woman man. Maybe three. Or four. But no less than 10. No more than 10, rather. Exactly. No more than 15 or 16, maybe even 20 women. No. One to 20 women. That's all. Trying to remember, have we had a lot of sex with anyone but, like, Triss in these games? I think I've been pretty behaved, actually. Oh, we banged some vampires in the first game, that's right. We did bang some vampires. That's a thing. But I think otherwise we've been pretty good with keeping it in our pants for the most part in these games. Which is kinda strange given how easy it is for you to, you know, have lots and lots of sex. Alright.
A light. Top floor of the tower.
Cool. Medallions for... Hey. What's up? Cool.
So, found what you were looking for?
Yes, thanks for asking. How are you feeling? Sleep well?
What do you want with those papers?
Why, I aim to use them to continue important work that a man's tragic death put on hold. Alexander was studying the Catriona Plague. I'll use his notes to produce medication, perhaps a cure, or at least a vaccine.
Mm-hmm. Strictly humanitarian motivations, is that it?
Nope, strictly selfish ones.
All right.
The mighty would pay willingly for such a remedy. Can you imagine how much? Take Radovid, for instance. Why, he might even consider forgetting my past associations with the Lodge.
Ah. Well, Radovid doesn't forget.
Radovid doesn't forget, and Radovid doesn't forgive, especially when it comes to sorceresses.
He'll make an exception for me. He'll have to. I have something he wants.
Please, you don't believe that.
Well, you believe Yennefer will stop treating you like a dog someday. Don't see me laughing. I'm going to see Radovid. Tell him of this research, whether you like it or not.
It's suicide.
This is suicide, Kira. You'll wind up tied to a stake, burned to bolster the morals of the masses while entertaining them.
Shut up for a moment and look at me. See this?
bedbugs, Geralt, bloody bedbugs. I, Kira Metz, advisor to Foltest, a member of the Lodge of Sorceresses, have bedbugs.
That sucks. I feel really bad for you.
Think what you will, but I'll not stay in this bloody swamp one day more. Not one day. I shall cross the Pontar, and that means Radovid's men will find me sooner or later. Don't you understand? I don't have a choice. I will have to parley.
I mean, Kaer Morhen could be safe.
Got another option. Go to Kaer Morhen.
You believe I'd be safe there?
As long as you don't piss Lambert off, yes. Emir, Radovid, neither will be able to reach you. Find little in the way of luxury there, but we do have clean sheets.
It's a long way, well beyond the dividing line. But if I keep to the woods until I reach the Kestrel Mountains, I should pass through unnoticed. So be it. Seems I find it hard to refuse you, handsome. You've clearly a notion of what women want, how they think.
I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
So, see you at Kaer Morhen? Beds free of bedbugs, mostly.
I long to be there already. See you, Geralt.
Goodbye, Kira. I think that ended about as good as it could have possibly gone. Yep, there it is. Oh, I'll just go into Okay. Guess I won't go to Kaer Morhen with you. Okay. Well, that happened. I guess we should go to the Power's hut now, because we've, you know, not done this for a long time, so I should probably go back to the main plot at some point today. Not like today, like today as in this Let's Play. Right. Let's go ahead and fix my stuff, though, because I'm sure I need... I'm sure I have, like, damaged stuff.
You seen me muscle?
Yet?
Got this.
Alright, repairable, just repair equipped. Oh, for 54. Oh, that's not too bad. Let's see, can I sell you anything? Do I have anything worth selling? Not really. No. Oh, yeah, I've been using this guy as my main seller of stuff, so he has all the swords in the world. Because he was the closest person who I could buy things from. So I just did that. Oh, you don't do armor, you just do swords. Okay, that's fine.
So long.
Yeah, if you did armor, then I would be all about that, but, you know. Never mind. All right. Let's do a quick little meditate, and then we'll be off to, there we go. We'll meditate, just fix up my health and stuff, and, we'll be off to the Peller next time. So hope you guys had fun, and I'll see you then with more Witcher 3. So till then, Renkei, out.